Monkees musician Peter Tork dies at 77. Peter Tork, a member of the made-for TV pop group The Monkees, has died at the age of 77, the band's U.S. publicist confirmed. A post on the musician's official Facebook page said they were sharing the devastating news with beyond heavy and broken hearts. Our friend, mentor, teacher, and amazing soul, Peter Tork, has passed from this world. Tork had been diagnosed with a rare form of tongue cancer in 2009. In their heyday, the band had been brought together for an American TV series in 1966, the hits of Davy Jones, Mickey Dolenz, Michael Nesmith and Peter Tork included Daydream Believer and I'm a Believer. They were famous for their clean-cut image and were marketed as the American answer to the Beatles, notching up 9 top 40 hits. Tork played bass and keyboard and also sang on some of the band's tracks. The Monkees ran for just 2 series, but that was enough to win an Emmy Award for Outstanding Comedy. The Facebook post told Tork's fans, "We want to thank each and every one of you for your love, dedication and support of our boss. Having you in our world has meant so very much to all of us. Please know that Peter was extremely appreciative of you, his turkeys, and one of his deepest joys was to be out in front of you, playing his music, and seeing you enjoy what he had to share. We send blessings and thoughts of comfort to you all. With much gratitude, the PDFB team. Follow us on Facebook, on Twitter at Newsents, or on Instagram at Gzents. If you have a story suggestion, email entertainment.news@bbc.co.uk.